Street in Portland.
Yeah.
About 8-9 months ago.
Yeah.
But they're looking for like over housing. I'm not under contract for something in San Elmo now. But we were talking. We were talking, and we knew each other when we were kids.
Oh.
I mean, I'm older than now.
So did you grow up in Lakeshore?
I grew up in Lakeshore.
Okay, because I just, I mean, you grew up in Lakeshore, Sandy did, and then I grew up in Midmar.
Yeah, so I worked for that agency now.
Yeah.
Well, my daughter was going to law school too, and she was on that path. And then when COVID hit, she's like, "Mom, I just said," she said, "I just don't know if I'm gonna do this." I said, "Listen, it's hard enough when you want to do it, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Don't want to do it. It's like all of that."
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe it was like, you know, power through.
Right.
Five, maybe even 10 years.
Right.
Then, you know,
yeah. 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 For sure. For sure.
Turns out my friends actually own this home.
What a small
world. I know. And my friends actually own this. I haven't seen them all forever. Yeah. A super sister of mine and then a good friend of mine from high school. Same from
mine.
Very low sink.